WWE TLC 2017, rating all the matches on the card, just how good were the matches from WWE TLC 2017, by Akash Cillanki. Top 5 Top 10 23 October 2017, 12-18. What a great PPV WWE TLC 2017 has just concluded, and it turned out to be a really good show. There were some downers along the way, but for the most part, WWE put out a really good pay-per-view considering the last-minute changes that needed to be implemented due to an outbreak of viral meningitis sidelining Roman Reigns and Bray Wyatt. So, let's get into all the matches and see how good of a pay-per-view it actually was. Without any further ado, here are our ratings for all the matches from WWE TLC 2017. Number 1 Sasha Banks vs. Alicia Fox, singles match on the kickoff show. This was a below average kickoff show match. Alicia Fox's terrible in-ring work meant that Sasha Banks could not put on a great match, no matter how hard she tried. At least the boss picked up the win. Rating, 3/10.